Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A times square root of A plus B times square root of B equals 52, square root of A plus square root of B equals 4, what is the value of A plus B? Let's define a new variable, x. X equals a plus b, which is the value we want to find. This is one of the given conditions. A times square root of a plus b times square root of b equals 52. Looks like we are factoring the left-hand side. We can check. The left-hand side is the same as the left-hand side of this given equation. Why are we doing this? Because we want to use the second given condition. Square root of A plus square root of B, and here A plus B is x. Continue to simplify. Replace this part by 4, a plus b by x. Now the question is, can you rewrite square root of a times b in terms of x? What is x? X is the value we want to find, a plus b. If we can replace square root of a times b in terms of x, we can solve this equation for x. We use the second given condition. Square root of a plus square root of b equals 4. We square both sides. Then we have a plus 2 square root of a, b plus b equals 16. A plus b is x. 2 square root of ab plus x equals 16. Solve this equation for square root of ab. We have square root of a times b equals 16 minus x divided by 2. We can replace square root of a times b by 16 minus x divided by 2. We have this equation. Simplify this equation. Continue to simplify. We have 3x equals 26 plus 16. Therefore, x equals 42 divided by 3 equals 14. What is x? As we define, x equals a plus b. Therefore, a plus b equals 14. 14 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.